Good morning. So today I am back. I took a couple weeks off because, as you can see, my background is empty with my little dog. I had to make the very, very difficult decision to put her down about 3 weeks ago, today, actually. So she is no longer with us. Makes me sad. But you can always check out her videos. I will have a playlist going. You can probably check them out here too. But yeah, all of my hiking videos that I did, she was in. So go ahead and check those out so you can get a look at her again. And I will do some videos or some little pictures after this just to kind of do a remembrance for her. So that brings up a question for at least myself. Number one, should I change the name of my YouTube channel? Should I rebrand it? Because I obviously she was half of this little group. So I don't know if I should rename my YouTube channel or not. So with that, make sure to let me know below. And since you're down there, make sure to subscribe and give me a thumbs up because I definitely like theirs. But today I am going to make a banana and egg mixture. My brother showed me this during last week and he said I should try it. So I'm gonna try it. First, what you need is you're gonna get one banana and I'm gonna break this banana into pieces. I'm gonna put it into my, once again, linked chef mixer. So let's just go ahead and break this apart. Break. And don't worry about the big chunks because we're gonna mix all this together anyway. And then you're going to get one egg. Grab one egg. There you go. And you get one egg. And you're going to crack this into the blender. So we got one egg, one banana. Now we are going to go ahead and just cream this together. Bring you over here. So now we're just going to cream this together. So now it's nice and smooth. It's kind of what we're wanting it. Something like that. We don't want any major chunks. I mean, you could do chunks if you want to, but that's gonna be more like a scrambled egg with banana, but I'm gonna do more like a pancake. So now I've got my stove on kind of like a low setting, like a medium low. And we are just going to add this in. Now, I don't know if I should put in butter so it doesn't stick or not. I'm gonna try a little bit of butter. I'm just gonna do a little butter. And we're just gonna pour this mixture right into the pan. Yeah, because I still have some stuff left. So this will make a couple little pancakes. And actually they're becoming very flat. They're very flat, so I think they're turning out more like crepes. They're very squishy. Obviously that's because of the banana in there, but if you're big on texture, this is not gonna be a good one for you. Cause it's like eating up a smushed up banana. It's not bad, but it's not the greatest. So, I don't know. Have you guys tried these before? If you have, let me know below. And again, give me a thumbs up. And yeah, make sure to subscribe. So with that, I'm going to show you these next minute or so about Belle, kind of a remembrance of her. And yeah, just make sure to check out the other videos at the end of the this little episode. All right, so with that, I'm off. Have a good one. Bye.